1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, hey, look. It's the Fred. Actually, we changed our name. Actually, I don't care.
What happened to the Fred?
You can't use it. Legal issues.
Jeff, you're not playing with enough emotion. You gotta yell. You gotta be angry and emotionally damaged at the same time. But no buts, Jeff. There's no girls in emo. It represents how everything in life is fragile.
I don't want us to sound like every other emo band out there.
Look, I mean, I'm not saying you're doing a bad job. I mean, it's like, I mean, all of us, I feel like we're losing focus. The battle of the bands is in less than a week.
Why don't you guys just save yourselves the embarrassment and drop out of Battle of the Bands?
Drop out.
Where were you with your girlfriend?
Oh, this coming from a guy who can't even talk to girls, let alone date one.
Sick, man. Ridiculously emo.
Yeah, I was thinking we can go on a retreat or something, you know, someplace real sad, capture our inner torments.
Yeah, I think Walmart's still open.